this road, it takes me home where skies are blue. I walk this road because I know. Welcome to another travel video and today we are going to Taringbadi. Kothay jacchi?
Taringbadi.
Yes, we are about to reach Katak, 30 to 40 kilometers away from Katak, standing at a place called Chandikhol and we are having our breakfast. We had the lovely bora and ghugni. I'll show you. We have a group of 8 people and we are going to have a good time. Meet Mr. Jayant Ghosh.
Hi.
Mr. Arnav Sarkar.
Hi.
Saurabh Dutto.
Hi.
Vivek Kumar.
Eating famous vada of Odisha.
This is Priyanka.
Naam bolo.
Naam bolo.
Ye kya hai? Silent kyun ho
gaye? Everybody knows this is Naina. Mr. Vivek Shah. We are having a famous breakfast of Odisha. This is vada with ghugni and it is made really tasty. I'm having my second plate and Arnav is having his third plate and Saurabh is having his fourth plate and Jayant is already done with his five plates. Hip hip hooray! And we have started from home around 1:30 a.m. We have traveled almost 400 kilometers in a span of 8 hours. We are just 20-30 kilometers away from Bhubaneswar. From Bhubaneswar, it is around another 250 kilometers to reach in Taringbadi. So stay with us. We have been driving continuously. I am driving my EcoSport and Abhishek is driving his Honda City. To keep us entertained, we are playing Antakshari. Mr. Arnav Sarkar, who is also a good singer, he is going to start.
Sunno ki rani kab aayegi tu, aayirutu na sultani kab aayegi tu, bit chahe zindagani kab aayegi tu, chaliya tu, chaliya.
Sing with A.
Avara khabre jo hone hone ka roke tumse hamari sansana meri jaan ja.
To sing a song with Ra, but I don't know, I will not sing with Ra. I have a different song in my mind, which absolutely suits the condition and the environment. That is Mausam Mastana Rasta Anjana Jane Kab Kis Mod Pe Mil Jaye Koi Afsana Ayaya La 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 Oh 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 La 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 La
This moment, one that I can't call my own. I've been searching for this moment. Running free, I'll find my home.
We are 130 kilometers away from Taringbadi. We have crossed Barkul and we had to take a left after Barkul. So far we have driven 600 kilometers. We started at 1:30 and it is 12:30. That is almost 11 hours, 600 kilometers. The road condition is pretty good. There is a road widening work going on after Balasore till Bhubaneswar. the 4-lane road is getting widened to 6-lane, so there is a plenty of diversion. The traffic movement is little bit slow, but the road is pretty good.
The road is not that bad that we faced while we were going to Darjeeling. If you haven't watched our episode of Darjeeling, please watch it. Drive of 14 hours, we have finally reached our destination. We have reached Daringbari, and the total distance covered was around 720 kilometers.
See, we are all very hungry. Look at our faces. All hungry souls. Today's lunch menu is rice, dal, आलू भाजा, आलू पटोल. After taking a minimum break on the way, we have reached finally, and you can see how hungry we are, and we are ready to dive into the
food. अब बहुत कम बात करेंगे और खाना नहीं.
We have checked into Nature Valley Eco Resort. The resort was looking lovely on the website, but when we arrived, it did not look like the way we thought it to be. But so far the behavior of the staffs are good. Let's see how it turns out to be.
We will be staying in this Swiss tent. This is our Swiss tent. Quite spacious, two bulbs hanging, there is a charging point, two charging points, a TV, two bottled water, a king size bed and a table fan.
Good evening, Daringbari.
Now the evening has arrived when we all were waiting for this Daringbari trip.
As you can see, we are arranging for a campfire and we will make some chicken roast. We want to make this evening a really memorable one. We have arranged for music, there will be dance, there will be Antakshari to make this a memorable evening.
Naina and Priyanka, they are preparing the salad. We will be eating that salad with the chicken roast.
At the sunrise, I opened up my eyes, and at the first light, there you are. Staring back at me with a heart so free, and I just wanna be where you are. In this moment I could stay forever, hold you in my heart just like a treasure. Dreaming up our greatest new
Day is a good, good day.